Hey, everyone. Well, so much for clearing my throat before we're recording. I cough anyway. Let's just go here.
I'll swap the deck with you!
We got a new guy. What was I gonna say? I got back from my mom's wedding, didn't feel like doing anything the other day though, just kinda feeling out of it all day, like,
Admiral Swiggins at your socks.
Need to get groceries and record and all this stuff. Screw it,
I'll
do it later.
For 300.
Damn it, Leon, really?
Droids will spawn in 5 seconds.
Lazy.
There's no place like on this squid! But I feel fine!
Swiggins here is both a melee and a ranged character. His anchor pole there is the opposite of Leon's tongue. Whatever you connect to, you get pulled towards. And, as you saw, whenever you drop the anchor, well, you hook them. The anchor can be killed, destroyed, and then they break free. Whoa, run away, buddy. Keep running. Also, I was wrong about my work schedule getting better. It's really wonky for September. The first 2 weeks, anyway. That shouldn't be a problem, though. I'm gonna keep trying to live up to my promise and record regularly. I was wondering what to, record next. While I was visiting home, I was at my friend's house and I was watching him play Dark Souls, and I played a little bit of Dark Souls. Got my butt kicked, but it was hilarious. And I'm thinking, if I did a blind playthrough of that, would anybody watch it? I kinda wanna do a blind playthrough of Dark Souls. This is like a side thing, because that would probably be a really long playthrough. I'd be dying a lot, it would be nothing but trial and error, that's all that game is. Until you learn it and become good. But do I have to play with music on? I hate Swiggins' killing threes theme. It's terrible. I haven't heard that one before. I can barely hear it. Oops. Already have all the achievements. I hate this killing spree theme so much. Mainly because of that right there, that high note. Ugh. It's so irritating. It's always funny to chain down the froggy and have him try to dash away. He can't, he's chained. I don't know how broken this guy is online, but I still haven't played online. I'll get to that eventually. I probably could do well in like the APL and stuff if I had the drive to actually do it. But get him. Come on, useless lizard. the AI one is so broken, but yours is just worthless. The same could be said of with all the AI ones. There's other things I could play. I could set up a single player Terraria, because it doesn't look like Danny and I are ever going to reconnect anytime soon. I could do Chantalize. It's been a while since I finished my playthrough of that. I could do Magical Diary. Kind of wait until Brittany is here for that. Lucky Lone Star as always. Well, so am I really the only one that likes the PC music in Final Fantasy VII? Dane said he listened to the battle theme, and the first thing he did was found a mod that replaced all of the game's music with the original soundtrack. Yeah, you don't want to start your warping anyway. Humboldt gets destroyed, you're a little faster, you have a range, but you have a strength. So I'm doing hero mode in Skyward Sword. That's pretty fun. I'm already so sick of this song. I wish they would play a random song when you're killing spree instead of the same one every time. It just gets really annoying. Oh, I killed my anchor. Jerks. Zoidberg reference. Also, I love that line. Yeah, I got it. It's my money. Swiggins me more money. Admiral Swiggins. Dang it. How did the turret kill me? That froggy would have killed me. Oh man, we all died. That just means I have to listen to a stupid killing spree theme more. You know what? No, you heard it play once. You don't get to hear it again. I hate that song so much. Losing a turret. It's okay though. Your turret is almost lost. I don't get why these do that. Your turret is destroyed. Whatever. Okay. For some reason, DLC doesn't have all of my songs in the playlist. Ugh, Lone Star, I hate you so much. You're the biggest troll in this game. But you're dead now, so it's okay. Didn't touch me, but okay. 230, so 260, 270. Doesn't matter now.
Sorry, tea time.
Yeah, that was at 70. Max attack speed, Swiggins. Annoyance, Froggy. I really don't like Leon as Swiggins. Swiggins is one of those characters that can't really jump. And he's kind of slow. Also, this is sad. Mega Man 04 music. Go away, you. Oh, 165, that was way wrong. Let's not get that, let's. I knocked it. So, pips are in the snow. I don't know what I want, throw some goo. Well, the music isn't too loud, I've never heard it. It didn't sound that loud. Stunned me. Oh, I was probably too close to Froggy. That's still a sad move. I have to touch it. I'm not going in there with you. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm just going to let you flick your wrist and then die. My kill, Solar Boss. Oh, also, bonus install online 2 has been out in Japan for a while. There's no real news on the, Oh, really? At some point. No, we want it now, man. But just in case they do the same thing as they did in the universe, the horrendous English voice acting, I'm just gonna buy the Japanese version and English patch it. Figure out how that all works. Even though in universe you had absolutely no reason to do this story mode after you beat it once, you barely had a reason to do it the first time. It was just, you know, for the heck of it. Oh, no. Oh, I don't even realize I'm pinned. I was looking at Leon, I'm like, oh, I gotta go chase him, wait, I can't move. And then the bull, like, I'm doing ludicrous damage, but the bull is like, nope, never gonna die. Nobody likes Leon. No, Go away, metal meat. Oh no, wrong option. You're gonna leave me alone. I'll wreck you, especially since you wasted your time, Snatch. This one will help those who probably try to target. Purple's theme. No. Wrong character. What? Go away, Mega Man music. Video I played music, it was on one Ragnarok video we did. That game just kind of died. Just get moving. Oh man, we're gonna kill another turret. Arrgh. Sorry, I just can't think of anything to talk about. Oh man, they're not even labeled. This one. Yeah, I'm just going through the length of this one. Here we go. Something I need to get. I'm gonna add that to my list. I'm gonna get an old PS2, and I'm gonna get an old N64, I'm gonna get all of the games I love. I'll do a co-op playthrough of Goemon's Great Adventure with Courtney at some point, and that'll be great. How far we'll get, but I could definitely beat the game solo, but I don't know about that. I don't even know if Brittany will like that game. She loves Japanese stuff, though. Cannot love the quirkiness of Goemon. I mean, come on. What's going on? My brother didn't even know it was based off an anime. The games, he'd only played Goemon's Great Adventure. He never played Mystical Ninja or any of the SNES ones. Didn't even know there was an anime. I mentioned it to him and I'm like, it's pretty much what Spawn and Goemon. You are the luckiest. The AI in this game is just made up of luck. Something I've noticed. Oh, that drill is screwed though. I don't know why I'm warping back, but we have this. This is one, this is over. Oh man, that comes back really fast. Oh, you're there, Froggy. We can have a Froggy? We don't even have a Froggy, that's how much I'm paying attention. So yeah, that was Swiggins and my inability to talk about anything. And, that was the worst showcasing ever, I apologize. And, wow, scary music. I'll try to figure out... I'm definitely doing Dark Souls, I think. But I don't know if there's anything else I want to do. I'm getting all of this. We'll figure it out. For now, see you guys later.